Hello friends, I hope you are doing great. It's been really a long time since I uploaded any video on YouTube. So here I am, welcome to my another video. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can stream torrents live via command line without actually downloading it using a tool called Peerflix. So let's see how to install and run this on Linux Mint. First of all, you need to install the nodejs, so just open the command line terminal, and as it's not available in the repository, so we will be adding the PPA. So just type here sudo add apt-repository, the PPA here, chris-lea node.js. So hit enter, give your password, enter to continue. So this node.js PPA is added. Next, run the system update. So just type your sudo apt-get update, hit enter. Well, it's updated now. Next, type this sudo apt-get install node.js and hit enter. Press Y and enter again to continue. So just wait here till the download completes. So the node.js is now installed. Next, we will install the Peerflix. So just type this sudo npm install dash g peerflix, hit enter, and just wait here till the process completes. So the peerflix is now installed. Next, I'm going to close this terminal and let me open this file. It is having the torrent link, so I'm going to copy this torrent link here and again open the terminal and just type here peerflix space, and I'm going to paste this torrent link here. So let me paste this, and after that I have to give the option for media player, so I'm gonna give this VLC. So you can also give here M player, so I'm choosing this one as VLC. So after typing, hit enter and just wait for this process, and you can see here this video is being played, and there is no need for downloading this video, it is streaming live. So that's all for now, friend. I hope this video was helpful for you. Thanks for watching.